fault. And I got saved and kept on doing. So then where am I supposed to go? Because apparently Jesus doesn't work for me. He goes, oh, no. We'll work through this. But I'm not letting you go in the meantime. Oh, we'll get there. I'll finish it. I started it. I'll be faithful to finish. Don't give up. Keep walking. Keep pressing in. Keep confessing. But don't give up. I'll heal you. I won't let you go. There is no one who can condemn you. I don't. And if I don't, no one can. Who will even bring a charge against you? You're mine. What court could they possibly charge you in? Everything's mine.
He is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. Oh, how he loves us. Oh, oh, how he loves us. How he loves us.
How many know God created us to worship him? He created us to worship him in spirit and in truth. In other words, God said, I need you to be true with your emotions and your feelings to me. In other words, for me to be able to help you, you got to confess that thing to me. You got to say, Lord, I need you. I have failed over and over again, and God, I need you to help me. Lord, I have said some things I shouldn't have said. I mistreated somebody I didn't mean to do it, but God, I need you to help me.
I would do anything to get him in my family. I will pay for him to be in my family with my son's life. That's love, folks. That is mega, off the charts love.
He's jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree.
Picture of his love and pursuit of you despite you. So the cross is necessary because of you, but it's also the picture we have of just how far God is willing to go because he loves you.
He's not in love with the future you. He's not in love with the you that gets better. He's not in love with you that walks straight. He's in love with you right now. Right where you at right now. He cares so much.
Yes.
So much. He loves us so much.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
And he don't
deserve it. Glory to God.
But his grace is sufficient.
Yes, sir.
His grace.
Hallelujah. Because I feel the presence of God upon her.